we stand before the Lincoln Memorial and see the work of Piccirilli Brothers.